NYPD is looking for a man who pepper sprayed a young couple in Chelsea in Manhattan. Security cameras caught the suspect in the act. Police say a 19-year-old woman and an 18-year-old man were walking down 8th Avenue between 15th and 16th Streets when a stranger pepper sprayed them in the face as he passed them. The victim suffered redness and swelling to their eyes. It happened last Tuesday night.